North Korea leader Kim Jong Un has declared the end of reunification efforts with South Korea in light of growing defense capabilities and ties with Russia. The state-run Korean Central News Agency announced that Pyongyang considers Seoul its number one enemy, attributing the decision to Seoul's strength in military exercises with the United States and Japan.